Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And allow your body to relax, letting go of any tension that might be present for you at this time. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Getting comfortable and relaxed with a gentle, easy smile on your face. Preparing the body for metta practice. Enjoy these qualities in your body. And begin to involve your mind. Take a few moments to say kind, loving, sweet, encouraging things to yourself. Whatever would feel nice for you to hear from yourself. Tell yourself that in your mind. I love you so much. I care about you so much. I'll do everything I can to protect you and take care of you, and to help you to live your best life. Whatever would feel resonant for you, tell yourself that. To whatever extent you feel this love from yourself, notice that and delight in it. Savor the love you give yourself. Very good. Now, take a few moments to cultivate love for your easy-to-love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Direct love towards them in whatever way is easiest and most enjoyable for you. Maybe it's mental talk or mental images. Maybe you can directly access a feeling of love for this person. Whatever way works for you is the thing to do. Simply cultivate love. You may or may not feel this love in your heart as you cultivate it. But if you do, notice it and be energized by it. Be clarified by it, directed by it. Let your essence be this love. For a time, let this be who you are. Love. Check in with the method that you've been using to cultivate love. If it seems to be working for you, keep going with that. If not, or if you'd like to make a change, shift it to something different. Try something new, using a different modality or image or phrase. Feel free to be creative and playful. Any method is fair game, provided that it's consistent with love. Begin to direct the same love towards yourself. The same love that your easy to love person or animal is worthy of, that you delight in giving. Give that love to yourself for a few moments. Practice loving yourself. Whatever extent you can cultivate love for yourself, really allow yourself to be nourished by this love, to soak it in, knowing that love for yourself is a deeply sustainable and wholesome form of fuel. Very good. Now, direct this love towards someone else in your life. Perhaps a friend or family member that you care about. Practice loving them. See if it's possible to direct this same love towards a slightly higher scale. Not to a specific individual, but to all of your family and friends, specific people in your life. See if you can take them in as a whole and direct love towards them. It may help to run through the many different people that you're connected to, seeing their faces before your eyes, bringing them to heart and mind. However you do it, direct love towards your friends and family members. All of the specific people in your life that you care about, all at once. And zoom out once more, extending this love to all of the communities that you're connected to and the region of Earth that you're in. Direct love towards all of the people in your life at that scale. Not just the people that you know, but people that you are directly connected to, who make your life possible, whether you know them or not. Cultivate love for them. direct the same love to all beings on this planet at this time. All of the beings on this beloved planet Earth. Humans and non-humans. Extend the same love to them. Finally, extend the same love to all beings. All beings in all realms, all times and places. Let this love flow outwards towards all beings. Take a moment to consider whether there's some way that this love that you've cultivated might like to manifest in your life in the coming days. Some action you could take that would be consonant with this kindness. If something comes to mind, set the intention to do that thing, to express this love as kindness in the world. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.